What cute frogs! But how many are there? Let's review counting to five. When we count objects in a group, each one gets a number. Point to each frog and count out loud with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.